Okay, Assalamualaikum. My name is Madam Hamiza. Okay, so I am your lecturer for Miss Lecture ECO120 for group LM and OPQ. Tak saya? Okay, LM and OPQ. A and B lah. Okay, so ECO120, this is the syllabus of ECO120. Okay. So there are 11 chapters. Okay, ada banyak 11 chapters. Okay, tapi insyaAllah mudah je. 11 chapters. Okay. So this is the syllabus lah. Okay. Introduction to economics. Okay. Theory of demand supply. Market equilibrium. Elasticity. Okay. Theory and cost production. Market structure. Okay, chapter 1 to chapter 6, actually it's microeconomics, okay, sebab principle ni, there are two parts, micro and macro. So, you akan belajar micro, chapter 1 to chapter 6, and then chapter 7 to chapter 11 is macroeconomics lah. Chapter 7 is macroeconomic objective, national income accounting, chapter 9, public policies, chapter 10, inflation and unemployment, chapter 11, international trade and balance of payments, okay. So for today we I have already finished chapter 1 lah, okay, introduction to economics. Okay, there are four subtopics and also I discuss juga sedikit pasal question. Okay, so look at my ni lah, my notes lah, my slide. Okay, so for assessment, okay, continuous assessment 60%, there are presentation 20%, test 20% and written report 20%, okay, and final assessment is 40%, okay. So nanti saya akan bagi you punya assessment.